Welcome, welcome. Please. Browse my wares.
Out here.
Look, it is him! Great! Remember me, it's Fatim!
And Tolga!
We're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane! We did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out, the engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
Well, you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example.
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it.
We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
I'm closing up shop and moving somewhere else soon. Last chance to get a great deal.
Quick shoot though.